To our seniors, I just want to say thank you for 4 great years with our football program. What a tremendous success you've had in beating DeMatha 4 times, the wins over St. John's, getting into the playoffs, and I just want to wish you all the success as you move on into college and into the future. Thank you.
Gentlemen, I just want to send off my thank you to all of you from the class of 2013 for a wonderful 4-year career here at Gonzaga and elevating the football program to a great level. I specifically want to reach out to those guys from freshman and sophomore year who I had the privilege and honor to coach. I will always think back on that time fondly, and I look forward to watching a lot of you guys play on Saturdays and hopefully Sundays in the future. It was really my honor and privilege to watch you continue to grow as a team and as men. And remember, you'll always be Purple Eagles, a member of the fraternity of Gonzaga football players. So thank you for what you've given to the school, and I look forward to watching you play in the future.
Hey, what's going on, fellas? Congratulations on a great season. Guess you guys realize that 4 years can go by so fast. I mean, close your eyes, you wake up, and you're a senior. You're playing in your last football game of your career. I just want to tell you guys that from 2009, being on staff with you guys, working with you, watching you guys develop, you guys have to understand that you guys have really trailblazed a program, a real football program at Gonzaga College High School. And you guys should be really, really proud of what you've accomplished, really, really proud of all the accolades that you guys are getting as a team and as individuals. And for those of you that are going to be going on to the next level, just remember to play every single down like you're not going to get another down, and you'll always come out on top. Good luck, fellas, and congrats.
I mean, this is one of the first senior classes in a while at Gonzaga that really went out, made the playoffs every year, had a winning record every year, beat DeMatha 4 times. I wish you all the best. I hope you all can do well and succeed in life. And it's just been a great trip, and I'm really going to miss all the seniors. Everybody working hard, everybody working together, all those long summers, the beginning of a new program, a new era at Gonzaga, and you guys are really the ones that turned this page. And so when you look back in a couple years and Gonzaga's winning championships and we continue to do what you guys started, and you guys can believe and just know that, take ownership, that you guys are the one that started this. With the success you had at Gonzaga on the football field and in the school, we know in lives you guys are going to do great and be meant for others and be out there for the world and enjoy college and make the most of it. And I just really cherish every moment that I was here and really coming, being an alumnus of Gonzaga, hearing from all my friends how Gonzaga is just doing well and you guys are going to the championship and you're beating DeMatha and your seniors are good and who are these and your receivers are the best. And you know, my receiver group, I always got to give you guys a shout out. And you know, I love you guys to death. Multi guys I had since you were sophomores, and just to see you develop and grow and become the players that you are, you know, just it was really an honor. So I just thank you for all the time and everything you put up with me. Is that good?
Congratulations, seniors. You have earned all of your success, and I wish you the best of luck and so much more future success. Based on all of your effort that you gave here at Gonzaga, as you continue to do that in the future, I know that you guys are going to have wonderful, happy lives and excellent collegiate careers. Best of luck.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place yours.